Not aiming at me.
Of course not.
Damn straight. Target ETA is 20 minutes and we're 5 minutes away from the spot. We have a go-ahead to clear that village of hostiles before proceeding. I got 3 targets and a few civilians inside. Rest of that party took off from the area earlier in that convoy. Oh shit! Green light, fired well!
Welcome, St. Dominic Camp Rookies. Tyler, nice of you to join us. Let's show these rookies what they'll need to survive. Welcome, St. Dominic Camp Rookies. Tyler, nice of you to join us. Let's show these rookies what they'll need to survive. Rookies, this is Sergeant Tyler Wells. He's here to demonstrate some basic techniques. Sergeant, take an assault rifle from the table. Now take position in the shooting range. Show these rookies how it's done right here. Observe. Sergeant Wells will send some lead in the targets. Take notes if you have to, ladies. It goes down. Remember, rookies, if you need to be more precise with your shots, aim down your sights for better accuracy. Show them, Sergeant. Away. Now let's move to the fun stuff. Sergeant, grab a sniper rifle off the table and take position on the range. Several factors have input to your accuracy when sniping. First, your stance. It is easier to aim while laying down than when crouching, but it's easier to aim when crouching than when standing. Am I going too fast for you, rookies?
No, sir!
Good. Sergeant, hit the deck and take aim at these huts down the hill. You must remember when aiming at a target, you need to be aware of the distance to the target, wind conditions, and your own pulse. Each of these have an effect on where the bullet is going to go. And that pretty little red dot tells you where the bullet is going to hit. Sergeant, take down the 3 targets. One more on that tower.
Rookies, once you gain more experience, you will be able to control your breathing and focus on your targets.
Sergeant, take down the moving targets.
The other one is in the hut on the left.
Optimum performance, you can adjust the focus on your rifle. Sergeant, snuff out the 2 tangos hiding behind cover.
That's how we fucking roll around here, ladies.
And now something not stealth-like at all. Grab some grenades off that table.
some noise, girls. Bring those targets down with some of your grenades. Fire in the hole! Okay, now we'll proceed to the stealth training ground. Now watch Sergeant Wells. He'll show you how to go and stay undetected. If you hide behind bushes, high grass, or behind rocks, you're less visible to the enemy. However, if you move and the enemy is near, he can hear you just based on your stance. Wells, hide in the area. You got 45 seconds to find good cover. Move. Attention, rookies! Find Sergeant Wells! If you don't find him, you'll be cleaning the fucking latrines for a whole week with a goddamn toothbrush!
Nice and easy.
You're worthless, pathetic recruits. Bunch of bitches. You'd be dead by now if we're dealing with real enemy snipers.
Come this way. Follow me.
Nice and slow.
Follow me this way. Come on, let's go.
If you don't find him, you'll be cleaning the fucking latrines for a whole week with a goddamn toothbrush! Wells! You can come out now.
Good job, Sergeant. Same time tomorrow.
General Vasquez is attending a meeting today in an old refinery facility on the Isla Trueno coast. Agent Mike Rodriguez is on an undercover mission and will also be on site. He will set up the shot for Alpha 9, a sniper spotter team. Killing the general will put an end to this vile regime and its inhumane practices.
Mother 2, this is Alpha 9. We have reached the ruins. Can't see any enemy personnel from here. Proceeding to the sniping spot.
Roger that. Proceed. Be advised that scans show hostiles patrolling your area.
Got that.
Try and keep it quiet. See no evil, hear no evil. ¡Necesitamos más tropas! ¡No te escondas, cobarde!
You're good to go.
¡Púntenle a la cabeza!
¿Me das un cigarrillo?
Claro, es una
marca. Stop by that wall. You need to change position without getting any eyes on you.
Dime qué te parece.
Don't wait for my signal to run across the road.
Se me tira el tiempo que tenemos. Un calor de mierda por el día y frío por la noche. Me va a dar sinusitis.
Bueno, ya tuve el mes pasado.
Okay, go.
Casi me pierdo el ataque a San Sebastián. Quieres ir a ver al doctor Alvarado. Te dará algo para que no te enfermes.
¿Me das un cigarrillo?
Claro, es una marca.
You have to manage on your own for a bit. I can't see you and I can't change my position.
Dime qué te
parece. You have to get out of the ruins. Watch your background and you'll make it through. I'll let you know what your back available will be.
Frío por la noche. Me va a dar sinusitis.
Bueno, yo tuve el mes pasado. Casi me pierdo el ataque a San Sebastián. Debes ir a ver al doctor Alvarado. Te dará algo para que no te enfermes.
Shooting in this area isn't a good idea. Our target may run off. You're near the sniping spot, but we'll need all your skill to continue. Follow the path to the rendezvous point. Move carefully but quickly to keep you out of enemy fire.
Hey, there you are. Good to see you, Tyler.
Come in, Mother 2. Alpha 9 in position. Transactions in progress. Three vehicles parked around the building. Two hostiles guarding the entrance and tangos spread across the area. I do not have an FOV on the target.
Roger that, Alpha 9. Keep that building in your sights. Switch to frequency 8 and monitor the situation.
Got that, Mother 2. Switching to frequency 8.
General, it's important that we remain on schedule and follow the plan as we intended. The ore is very valuable, not something that's easy to come by, especially not the type we're talking about. My organization has the money and power to become a great partner for your company. Please, help yourself to a drink.
We've located the target and have a visual. Window on the left. Heavily limited view of target background. Waiting for further instruction.
We might not have another chance like this. Take the shot.
Shit, did not connect with target. I repeat, did not connect with target.
What is your status? Over.
The target has left the building, is escaping in an armored vehicle south towards the harbor. We can't get him from here.
Roger that. They cannot escape the area. Keep track of the vehicle.
Roger.
Use your rope to get down there!
Cobarde!
The mission didn't go as planned. Alpha 9 could not eliminate General Vasquez, and Agent Rodriguez has been compromised. The team is en route to rendezvous with an evacuation boat, Stingray. The boat will take them to a location where they believe Rodriguez is held. Freeing our men is a top priority. We live by the mantra, no man left behind.
Alpha 9, this is Mother 2. Come in. Stingray is moving. ETA 5 minutes. We need you to clear the area marked on your GPS. Over.
Got that, Mother 2. On our way. Follow me. Keep up and stay low. Engage only if necessary. Let's move. Enemy incoming. Hide in these bushes.
Será mejor que los nuevos reclutas se comporten. Algunos necesitan mejorar su actitud.
Tienes razón. Nosotros nos encargaremos de eso.
Hey, hombre. ¿Puedo preguntarte algo en serio? ¿Cuándo mataste a tu primer hombre?
Hace 10 años. Sacábamos merca del puerto y un pescador nos preguntó que qué hacíamos.
They're gone.
La bolsa, saqué la matona y le volé la cabeza.
Será mejor que los nuevos reclutas se comporten. Algunos necesitan mejorar su actitud.
There's another hostile. You're green.
We got company. Tango's at 12 o'clock near the hut. Terminate him.
Thank you. Get him the fuck out of here! I'll cover your escape! Go!
Metal 2, come in. This is Razor 6-4. Amy was seriously wounded and evac by Stingray. Waiting for the instructions. Over.
You must continue the mission on your own. I'll guide you through that camp. Be advised, this area is heavily guarded. Move with caution. Razor 6-4, come in. I have new intel. You might not have to break through the camp after all. The transport will be leaving the camp soon. If you can get there in time and hide in one of the trucks, it will take you near where Rodriguez is being held.
Got that. On my way.
Visible from where you are.
Thank you. Alpha 9 and Stingray fell in a trap. O'Neill, Alpha 9 spotter, has been wounded and was evacuated from the area. Sergeant Tyler Wells, codename Razor 6-4, is to continue the mission on his own. Meanwhile, a rescue mission is set to free Agent Rodriguez. Delta 3 and assault team will neutralize the enemy communications and storm the camp where Rodriguez is being held. Razor 6-4 is to make his way into position undetected and support them with sniper fire.
Mother 2, this is Razor 6-4. I reached the outskirts of a village, approximately 2 clicks west from position overview 2-8. Hostile presence in sight. I should be able to reach the objective undetected. Over.
Roger that, Razor 6-4. Delta 3 should reach position in approximately 2 minutes. Proceed with caution and stay low. The enemy expects an attack.
Unidentified convoy approaching you from the east. If possible, engage and report back. Stay low, stay sharp.
Got that, Mother 2. On my way. Overview 2-8 is 240 yards east from my current position.
Good work. Stay undetected and keep moving.
Siempre que esté limpito. Buena suerte para limpiarlo cada 20 minutos en combate.
Como quieras.
Bueno, ¿y qué te parece? Es buena arma, pero yo soy más de laca.
not engage hostiles unless necessary. I repeat, do not engage unless necessary.
On my way.
Escucha. No. Escúchame tú. No lo sabía. ¿Cómo iba a saberlo? No, no me lo dijeron. Lo juro por la tumba de mi madre. ¿Qué? Debes estar loco para creerte esa mierda. Ok, tranquilo. Yo sí. Sí, estoy muy tranquilo. Llámame cuando llegues ahí. No, voy a colgar. ¿Qué? Hablaremos de esto luego. No. Sí. Sí.
Position. I got a clear view of the area.
Delta 3 is nearly in position. The area is most likely under enemy sniper protection. Locate and neutralize the hostile shooters.
Mother 2, if I use the AS-50, it'll alarm the hostile.
Roger that, Razor 6-4. Locate the shooters. Once you know their positions, we'll have the jets fly in low. That should cover your shots.
Copy that. I'm marking the targets. I see you. Located the snipers, bring in the birds.
Roger, jets have an ETA of 1 minute. You'll have up to 10 seconds to take out the targets. You're green, shoot now!
This is Razor 6-4. It worked. No one knew about the shots. We're good to go. It looks like a transaction. Three heavily armed soldiers, one higher rank plus one civilian. He looks like a big fish.
Delta 3 will have to break through this area. Razor 6-4, take down both the civilian and the higher rank. Delta 3, you engage from the ground.
Roger that.
Are we good to proceed, Razor 6-4?
Area looks clear. Make sure to stay frosty.
Mother 2, this is Delta 3. We're under attack. There's a sniper on the west end of the cliff. Need support.
He's down. One of the targets has escaped out range.
Thanks, Ranger 6-4.
Delta 3 is landing on enemy-controlled oil rigs near the coast of Isla Trueno. They will neutralize the enemy communications, clear the rigs, and make their way to the coast to free Agent Rodriguez.
Mother 2, this is Delta 3. We're approaching the objective, over.
Roger that, Delta 3. Neutralize the objective and proceed to the coast. Razor 6-4 will be on his position to assist. ETA 0800.
Copy that, Delta 3 out. Good work. Stay undetected and keep moving.
Roger that.
Hostile in sight. Stay razor sharp.
Di lo que quieras, pero en todos estos años que llevo con el AK, nunca me ha dejado tirado.
Lo que digas, pero el imbécil es igual de fiable.
Siempre que esté limpito. Buena suerte para limpiarlo cada 20 minutos de combate.
Como quieras.
That went smooth. Stay sharp.
Are down. Blind is a bat. Proceeding as planned.
Roger that, Delta 3. Keep your eyes peeled.
Go!
Move!
¡Encuéntrenlo!
Mother 2, we got a visual on a civilian boat unit approaching the harbor from the north.
Copy that.
Enemy reinforcements in front. Watch for your target.
Dive. Should be on shore in approximately 5 minutes.
Copy that, Delta 3. Proceed.
Delta 3 has safely made it to the coast. Their objective is to storm the enemy camp, find Rodriguez, and meet Stingray to evacuate from a nearby harbor. Razor 6-4 is in position and ready to support the assault team.
Delta 3 on shore. Proceeding.
Sniper, get down! Mother 2, this is Delta 3. We're under attack. Sniper on the west end of the cliff. Need support.
He's down. One of the targets managed to escape out of range.
Engaging. Thanks, Razor 6-4.
Oh, mierda!
and clear. You have a truck full of nose candy.
It's too risky to deal with them now. Proceed to your private.
Push forward! Move!
Delta 3, according to our stats and scans, you'll be able to reach the objective faster through a small canyon leading through the mountains. Take that route.
Roger that. On our way.
Roger that.
Neutralize them.
evac point one.
Mother 2, this is Delta 3. We are approaching the camp where the target is being held. We got a visual on Stingray approaching evac point one.
Copy that, Delta 3.
Stingray in position, awaiting passengers.
Hijo de perra!
Seems clear. Move up.
Proceeding to evac point one.
I'm on the move! Mother 2, I got a visual on the getaway, leaving the island on a civilian boat! I'm taking my shot!
Take your position.
Agent Rodriguez is free, but General Vasquez is still alive. Knowing that someone has him in his sights, he'll be more careful fearing another assassination. The heated battle with the regime must go on. Delta 3, along with Razor 6-4, is sent on a mission to locate a cocaine plantation and set up tags for an airstrike to destroy one of the regime's heaviest gravy trains.
All right, gentlemen, this is it. We are two clicks from the village and the documents. Stay sharp. The area is swarming with Vasquez's troops. Watch each other's backs at all times.
Spotted hostiles on R-11.
Great shooting.
On the left. Johnson, we'll take the one on the right. Then we get the documents and get the hell out of here. Move out.
documents are in hand. Heading back to the boat.
Roger that. See you there.
Get to the plantation, set up the tags, and report back to Mother 2. We'll rendezvous at LZ. Good luck.
Copy that. On my way. approaching the first plantation.
Set. Proceeding to set up number two.
Good job.
Two is ready. Moving to set up the last one. Got him set, ready for showtime. Moving to the second plantation.
Nice work.
So we need time to break through. Get the tank set and get over here.
I'll meet you ASAP. Hang in there.
This is Racer 6-4. Over. Tag set. I repeat, tag set. Confirm receipt of coordinates.
That's affirmative. Nice work, Racer 6-4. Rejoin the squad.
Delta, I'm moving to support your asses.
What the fuck are you waiting for, Tyler? Move it! We're getting fired on left and right over here!
Plantations are no more, but the evacuation chopper had to leave without Razor 6-4. He has orders to head north to the new evacuation point deep in enemy territory. This is the only way he can attempt to be extracted.
Come in, Razor 6-4. I have the coordinates for you. I'm uploading them to your GPS. Report once you're there and I'll send the evac chopper. You understand we can't afford for the helo to be waiting for you.
Roger, I'm on it.
Mother 2, this is Razor 6-4. I have a visual on some anti-aircraft posts in the valley. The chopper might have a problem to pass through here. Over.
Roger that, Razor 6-4. You must eradicate all of the AAs in the area. This is the only place the chopper can touch down. According to the SAT scan, there are 3 of these posts in the area. Report once the valley is clear.
Got that, Mother 2. On the move. 2, this is Razor 6-4. We'll need some serious explosions to destroy these AAs. Any ideas? Over.
According to our scans, an enemy weapon storage facility is in the village approximately one click south from your current position. You may find what you need there. But be careful, there's a lot of activity there. Try to find a spot in those ruins to clear the way.
Copy that. Proceeding. Mother 2, I see civilians in danger in nearby village. Request for permission to engage.
It's your call, Razor 6.
No te escondas, cobarde!
C4 seem to neutralize the AAs. Remain. History, one more to go. Thank you. 4 calling Mother 2 come in. The chopper is clear to enter this airspace. Moving forward to the LZ.
Roger that. Awaiting your go-ahead to bring the chopper in.
The airspace is clear for the evac chopper. Razor 6-4 is to make his way to the evacuation point and radio in for the chopper to come.
Shit!
So much for using the radio to call on the chopper.
Y ella dice, hoy no, ya estoy ocupada. Y yo le digo, vamos, nena, acá solo te ocupo yo. ¿No te imaginas la cara que puso?
¿Cómo te miraría?
Ya te digo, ¿conoces a su hermana?
¿Tiene una hermana? Deberías traerla por aquí un día.
Te diré, los presento si me das un paquete de cigarrillos. ¿Qué me dices? Y ella dice, hoy no, ya estoy ocupada. Y yo le digo, vamos, nena, acá solo te ocupo yo. ¿No te imaginas la cara que puso? Y ella dice, hoy no, ya estoy ocupada. Y yo le digo, vamos, nena, ya solo te ocupo yo. ¿No te imaginas la cara que puso?
¿Cómo te miraría?
Yo te digo.
¿Tiene una hermana? Deberías traerla por aquí un día.
Te diré. Los presentas y me das un paquete de cigarrillos. ¿Qué me dices? Y ella dice, hoy no, ya estoy ocupada. Y yo le digo, vamos, nena, ya solo te ocupo yo. ¿No te imaginas la cara que puso?
Come in, Mother 2. This is Razor 6-4. I'm approaching the LZ. Hurry up with that chopper. It's getting hot here.
Roger that, Razor 6-4. Hang in there. The chopper's on its way. ETA, 4 minutes.
Ooh.
Razor 6-4 made it out of enemy territory. Meanwhile, Agent Mike Rodriguez gained valuable information that the regime has plans for a nuclear warhead held in one of the camps. Sergeant Tyler Wells teams up with Rodriguez to steal the data from the enemy.
In position. Ears up. I'll guide you through enemy territory. To reach the camp, travel 3 clicks down the road. Keep your eyes open for hostiles and patrols. Go. I already got a visual of tangos across that bridge. Take them out.
Escucha. No. Escúchame tú.
No lo sabía.
¿Cómo ibas a verlo?
He's down.
Si trae alguna amiga.
Change position before I can take you to the village. Area clear. You're good to move on. I'm back. Let's go. Crawl
visto a la chica de Vázquez?
Your objective is in the far east end of the village. Avoid contact.
Yo no lo llamaría suerte. Es lo que tienen el poder y el dinero.
En esas aguas yo no me metería. Te aconsejo que tú tampoco.
Quizá tengas razón. Qué buen tiempo hace.
Sí, muy bueno.
¿Tienes el paquete?
Sí, lo recogí ayer.
Bien. Sabes qué hacer, ¿no?
Bueno, me las arreglaré, creo.
Straight ahead, on the hill. Proceed with caution.
I'm happy to see you alive. I wasn't sure you'd make it.
It was one hell of a ride. Here, this is what we were after.
Good job. Tell me, you ever been tempted? Do you know how much plans for a nuclear warhead would be worth on the black market? Way more than what the government can offer in terms of retirement funds. Enough for me to change my objectives.
Traitor.
Spare me the insults. Captain, drag him deeper into the forest and put a bullet in his head. I'll contact you once I have your cut.
Agent Mike Rodriguez is a traitor. He stole the data from Sergeant Wells and escaped, leaving the sniper to be executed by the enemy.
And these are my men. We've been following your mission, tracking you from a distance. Plans like these are too valuable to risk them ending up in the wrong hands.
Why would blueprints of the nuclear warhead be so precious to you?
We believe the plans also contain information with the location of a secret uranium mine. Vasquez uses our people as miners. We must set them free. No time for details now. We must hunt down your friend and get the disc back from him before he gets away. We need you to infiltrate the base, silently, and kill him. We'll have our eye on you in case any surprises pop up.
Okay, let's do it.
You must pass the scan while detected. If you trigger the alarm, getting in to see your friend will be impossible.
Got it, moving in.
Squad could learn stealth from you. The base is across this bridge. Do not engage.
Exactly is the son of a bitch.
Don't know. You have to go through the buildings, but stay low. This is a highly restricted area.
Bastard's not here. Nothing here.
Try the building on the hill.
Copy that, thanks. Fucker's not here. The target's in sight, but no chance to take the shot. He's getting away. I'll have to break through the camp.
Proceed as necessary. We're engaging him. We'll try to cut him off.
Quick, get behind the fucking wheel. I'll take the MG.
Razor 6-4 has been freed by a local guerrilla leader that calls himself El Tajon. El Tajon gave Razor 6-4 information that the data might also include coordinates of a secret uranium mine where local civilians are held against their will as workers. Sergeant Wells and the guerrilla unit are tracking Agent Rodriguez to recover the stolen data.
Move it! We gotta catch this piece of shit!
Agent Rodriguez is dead and the data is secure. After analyzing the intelligence, it was discovered the files are incomplete. El Tajon pointed out an enemy camp where the rest of the data is held. After O'Neill's recovery, the Alpha 9 sniper spotter team is on this mission together again.
good to be working with you again.
Yeah, man. Good to see you too.
In position. I have a visual of most of the camp from here. If you're forced to engage any hostile on your path, make it swift and deadly. One shot, one kill.
Know where the bastard is, we'll keep track of him from a distance. Believe me, he'll be dealt with accordingly soon.
Clear to proceed. Nice. Let him pass, then go through the building at 9 o'clock. Thank you. get yourself in that silo. Hostile in silo number 3, 3 o'clock. Take him out.
The data is secured and is being decrypted by intelligence. While in the enemy camp, the team had spotted Ernesto Salazar, General Vasquez's trusted advisor. Eliminating him would weaken the enemy's morale. Razor 6-4 and Alpha 9 are sent on a mission to sneak through hostile territory, reach the position codenamed Overview 2-8, and assassinate Ernesto Salazar.
Alpha 9, I'm in position. Do you copy?
Got that, Razor 6-4. I'm moving to the rooftops across the street for a clear FOV.
Enemy in sight. Stay low and stay away from the ledges so you won't be compromised.
Roger that, Mother 2. On our way.
Okay, tranquilo. Yo sí.
Sí, estoy muy tranquilo. Llámame cuando llegues ahí. Tranquilo. Yo sí. Sí.
I see them. I'll mark them for you. Fire only on marked targets. Repeat. Fire only on marked targets.
Terminate all tangos from the roofs before going ahead.
You have the green light. Shoot on sight. Nice. You're green. Well done. Okay, you're clear. Move forward and I'll change my position.
Roger that. I'm on the move.
Stops look clear. You're good to proceed.
Alpha-9, I've reached a bridge. Got a few targets ahead. Waiting for your mark to take the shot.
Almost there. Enemies inside. I'll mark them.
Roger that.
Another hostile. Take them out. Good job. There's another hostile. You're green. Kill confirmed. You're green. Well done. Road is clear. Move on.
Stopped at this post. Check for explosives to secure your getaway route.
I read you, Mother Two. On our way.
Negative, negative. Target is out of sight. You have to handle it on your own.
Claymores, C4, grenades, ammo. Might have to use these if things get hot.
Set up the claymores here in case of a chase. Use the rope to get on a tree. Your POV will be better from there.
Roger, I'm on it. I got a full view of the village.
I need you to guide me through the area to reach the church tower.
Roger that. Marking targets for you. You're green. Nice. You have the green light. Shoot on sight. Good kill. Stay focused. You're green. You got the go-ahead. Move out. Tango down. There's another hostile. You're green. Tango down. Nice and slow.
Salazar.
No problem, Razor 6-4. I'll mark them for you.
Target ETA 30 seconds. Take your position, Razor 6-4. Target's approaching.
Ready, just say the word.
Target is in the area. You've got the green light.
Target inside. We'll take him down.
You're green.
Salazar down. Repeat, Salazar down. We can get out of here.
Be quick about it. Numerous hostiles approaching your position from the northeast. I'll guide you to a safe distance.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Make it fast. Don't stop at the line. You have to reach the bridge. Take the path on the left side of the road, over that hill. Hurry. I think you lost them. Good work, Alpha 9. Leave the area. You don't need to engage at this point. Move up the river to avoid a firefight with the guards.
Affirmative. On my way.
Charges around the cave. This will cut their path short for good.
Roger that. I'm on the move.
Charges in place. Moving forward to the LZ.
It's about time, Alpha 9. I'm getting bored out here.
Mission complete, Alpha 9. Move to the evac point.
Almost there.
Target down. Kill confirmed.
Jesus Christ, O'Neill, what took you so long?
Ernesto Salazar is dead. Meanwhile, the data has been decrypted and it is now confirmed that a secret uranium mine is located deep in the jungle of Isla Trueno. This would not be a major international threat if it wasn't for Black 235. Black 235 is an extremely rare form of uranium that can be refined to weapons grade using a fraction of the energy and tech required to enrich common uranium 235. Delta 3 will steal an enemy military truck to enter the highly secured mine facilities. Razor 6-4 will support the theft with sniper fire.
Razor 6, this is Mother 2. Come in. Make your way up this cliff. Your location is right above you. Watch your footing.
¿Cómo te miraría?
Ya te digo. ¿Conoces a su hermana?
¿Tiene una hermana? Deberías traerla por aquí un día.
Razor 6-4. Tower's in sight. I'm moving in.
Roger, Razor 6-4. Report back when you're in position.
Position.
Copy that, Razor 6-4. Make room for Delta 3. Clear their path.
Roger that, Mother 2. I'm on it.
So nice you can join us, Razor 6-4. We'll point your targets, stay razor sharp.
It's my pleasure. Ready when you are.
Up on the roof! Open fire!
back! We need you!
Under attack! Repeat! Under heavy attack! Help!
First one's set, going to number two.
Get on the truck! We're getting out of here! Jump up! Get the fuck out of here! Get on the truck! We're getting out of here!
Delta 3 with Razor 6-4 are to confirm the information that Black 235 is being mined in the facility. Free the civilian workers held there by the regime forces and destroy the mine. The assault team will infiltrate the area hidden in the stolen enemy truck, while Razor 6-4 will support them by eliminating guard posts outside the facility.
Men, this is it. Engage swiftly with deadly force so you can disengage and proceed even faster. Tyler, you set things off early and weaken enemy posts around the base. Delta 3, we get the pleasure of snuffing the rest of these fucks inside. Free the civilians, identify the ore, and level this place. Failure is not an option.
Razor 6-4 detached from Delta 3 at the first enemy guard post, undetected, moving to Overview 7-2.
Viene una hermana.
Deberías traerla por aquí un día.
We've made it to guard post 2. Everything is going as planned.
dice, hoy no, ya estoy ocupada. Y yo le digo, vamos, nena, ya solo te
tiene una hermana. Deberías traerla por aquí un día.
Me lo digo. ¿Qué me dices?
Bien. Just pass number 3 to main gate. They still don't have a fucking clue that we're here.
Reached overview 7-2. Waiting green light to neutralize guard posts. Over.
Mother 2, this is Delta 3. We got a major problem here. The truck is sealed off in a warehouse and we're still in it. If we open this gate from the inside, the noise will give away our position. Need support. Repeat. We need support. Over.
Copy that, Delta 3. Razor 6-4, you must infiltrate the camp. Delta 3's location will be marked on your GPS. Proceed to the warehouse and open the gate. Do you copy?
Got that, Mother 2. I'm on my way. Out.
Las arreglaré. A mí me gusta el peso, la cadencia. Se ajusta más a mi estilo.
Di lo que quieras, pero en todos estos años que llevo con el AK, nunca me ha dejado olvidado.
Just past the main gate.
Good job, stay sharp.
Siempre que esté limpito. Buena suerte para limpiarlo cada 20 minutos quieras, pero en todos estos años que llevo con el AK, ya nunca me ha dejado olvidado.
Lo que digas,
siempre que esté limpito. Suerte para limpiar que cada vez tengamos las partes. ¿Has visto a la chica de Vázquez?
Not engage unless necessary.
Nadie. Lo dejé ahí mismo y me compré uno nuevo.
¿Me das un cigarrillo?
avanzaron las plantaciones sirvió de aviso a todos.
Si no lo habían seguido las palpatinas. Creo que estamos en un buen día. Será mejor que los nuevos reclutas de compuesto. Algunos necesitan mejores soportes.
Tienes razón. Nosotros nos encargaremos de eso.
Cuesta creer que volviéramos tan poco.
Got a visual on the main camp. Hang in there, Delta 3. I'm nearly there.
Before you join the party, Racer 6-4.
Vázquez creyó que sería fácil. Mejora la cosa o estamos acabados. Creo que la manera en que arrasaron las plantaciones sirvió de aviso a todos.
Y si no lo habrían sido los francotiradores matándonos como a patos. Creo que estamos en un buen lío. Será mejor que los nuevos reclutas se comporten. Algunos necesitan mejorar su actitud.
Tienes razón. Nosotros nos encargaremos de eso.
Me cuesta creer que volviéramos tan pocos a luchar con los yanquis de la costa.
Y a mí, solo se oía que habían desplegado sus fuerzas por Oriente Medio. Vázquez creyó que sería fácil. Mejora la cosa o estamos acabados. Creo que la manera en que arrasaron las plantaciones...
That's the warehouse. ETA 1 minute.
Y si no lo habían sido los francotiradores matándolos como a patos. Creo que estamos en un buen lío. Será mejor que los nuevos reclutas se comporten. Algunos necesitan mejorar su actitud.
Tienes razón. Nosotros nos encargaremos de eso.
Me cuesta creer que volviéramos tan pocos a luchar con los yanquis en la costa.
Solo se oía que habían desplegado sus fuerzas por Oriente Medio. Vázquez creyó que sería fácil. Mejora la cosa o estamos acabados. Creo que la manera en que arrasaron las plantaciones sirvió de aviso a todos.
Si no lo habrían sido los francotiradores matándonos como patos. Creo que estamos en un buen lío. Será mejor que los nuevos reclutas se comporten. Algunos necesitan mejorar su actitud.
Tienes razón. Nosotros nos encargaremos de eso.
Tyler, so good to see you this fine evening. All right, boys, give them something they'll never forget. Rush the stage. clear. Continuing to move up.
Razor 6-4, cover us!
Thank you. Got the explosives. Repeat, got the explosives. Moving to set up the charges. Razor 6-4, we need your cover now.
I'm on it. More enemies incoming. Taking them down.
The mine has been leveled. The regime is weak, and now is the time to go for the jugular. Razor 6-4 is to set point and eliminate General Vasquez once and for all.
Razor 6-4, this is it. You need to make your way through the ruins, reach the position, and eliminate the target. Do not get compromised or the target will escape. Compromise equals failure.
Proceed. Thank you.
Position. Target's in sight. Waiting green light.
Green light's yours. Terminate.